First, let's talk about starch. Starch is a